Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Any luck with that puzzle?
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio.
Any luck with that puzzle?
Revelio.
So tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Mine now, demiguise.
Any luck with that puzzle?
Revelio.
Must have snuck in after I fell asleep.
Pardon me, sir.
Come to stare at the fool, have you? There's poor Ig Haggerty, robbed by his own sister. She's robbed almost everyone now. So, who's the fool?
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Then you're the only one who doesn't know about Katrin running off with that thief, Victor Rookwood and his lot. Good riddance, I said. Never thought she'd return to steal from me. Us, but I just know it was her. and want her caught and sent to Azkaban for stealing a prized family heirloom, sister or no.
I could keep an eye out for the thief, sir.
You? Ugh. Nothing to be done by the likes of us. This is a job for the fine officer singer or some such authority. Besides, the thief, my sister, only strikes at night. Coward. Long past your bedtime.
What do you have for sale? Okay. Now that it's night, I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty.
Glad you were able to stop by.
The pile of gold. I must be on the right track. It looks as if the thief took more than they could carry. More gold. I must be getting closer.
Why am I always on patrol? It's a waste of my skills.
Revelio. Blood's on Ranrock's hands. Revelio. Could it be a Merlin trial? I should investigate. Revelio. Revelio.
For a bit of dying.
Revelio.
Up for a bit of dying, are we? I won't mess. This is stupid from the town.
Oh, enough of that.
Revelio. It wasn't Catherine Haggerty after all. for the Haggerty family heirloom. Revelio. Revelio.
Mother's rolling in her grave, she is.
I have some good news, Mr. Haggerty. I unmasked your thief.
Nothing to unmask, was there? We all know that the thief was my sister, Catherine.
Actually, sir, the thief was a niffler.
A what?
You know, small, furry, pilfering. I followed it to its lair.
Catelyn was the only one who knew how to get into our homes, where to find our treasures. But I suppose, mangy little blighter. Well, if you found the Niffler's lair, as you say, you must have found my heirloom.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. Catherine's a disappointment for certain, but I never wanted to believe she was behind this. Now, thanks to you, I won't have to. What a strange world we live in. Suppose they can't send a niffler to Azkaban. At least I got my heirloom back. Those certainly don't look like any school robes I've ever seen.